So did all these small brushes come with the machine?
Some of them did, and then...
So the other ones were makeup brushes?
No, just paint brushes.
Paint brushes?
Mm-hmm. Oh. They recommend you to use, like, a camel hair brush. And then you have to order them through, like, a certain thing. So these are watercolors. They're kind of like a little higher end, but not super cheap. But like I said, I've tried the super cheap ones before, and once they get cold, they kind of just fall apart. I like to keep one of these. They don't come with the machine. They're just little, razor blades. A little older from Walmart or wherever you guys want to go. I'm sure everyone has them. This helps get some of this like frozen gunk off. This piece, oh, there's a brush. This piece comes up and out. This is just preference. I just get all that stuff off there. Like, it looks better and it's easier to use one of these. You can sit there and scrub with the alcohol and it'll come off. But here's some brush that's been stuck in there. I went ahead and unlocked that so I could pull this out.
Okay.
This is supposed to catch all the scraps, but it doesn't. It doesn't catch any of it. First, like, go through and clean like the easiest, smaller things first. There's one out there filming. Oh, okay. Or not filming, people are getting checked in. Is it cold? Yeah. It's up here. It's not on that one. Yeah, I see.
So you just pull up on that? Oh, that's a black lever that you loosen.
Yep, yeah, this one.
Okay.
Here's the incline I was talking about. Oh, sorry, it's freezing my hands. Don't hold on to them too long, it'll burn you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they're so cold, it'll burn. And we'll break it down to a Vantage lock. Like, this is the lock position, but you can still pull that yellow thing, the orange thing, sorry, gonna sound colorblind, and it'll move, so like if any time this lever's in your way for anything, without completely unlocking it, you can still just pull out on that orange thing and move them around. So that's kind of nice, these do it too. This comes out, but I'm going to go ahead and try to clean off all the top stuff first, because okay. Once you pull out those, it'll all drop to the bottom, and it's harder to get it out of the bottom.
All right.
Pretty well clean. I'm gonna go and put my microphone back in there
because
I don't want it to get too cold.
What happened if it does?
It just completely defrosts, and then once it gets back in here, it'll start sweating and you could form ice and everything.
Oh, okay.
take this all the way home.
I didn't notice.
Okay. It does sometimes. I just take another white one, or wet one. And it all gets stuck. Right behind this. So I just use kind of a brush and then get all that crap out of it. It's not going to be perfect, but it at least gets most of it out. We haven't even had ours that long, and you'll notice once when you get yours and see it, like, just how much different it'll look after this. Not even a whole lot in cleaning it. And then you want to look so nice. I'm just going back and just wiping all that stuff.
Yeah.
Up and out. Like all that stuff, I'm just wiping and blowing out. Now that's just oil from the turn. It wipes off. It's a big deal.
So how long have you had this machine right here?
Not even a year.
Oh, really?
I don't think it's been a year. I'm pretty sure it hasn't been a year. Well, when did I get this? May. So we got this a couple months after. So we're coming close to a year, probably. We're like a couple months out from a year. That's why we got a new one, because the training people told us. But it is a lot cleaner than it was. It's super hard to try to get everything.
You can't take out the left piece over there?
This? No.
Yeah, no.
They give you... Hey, Jamie!
Yep.
It's not. So, if this is sturdy, if it's not on that ledge, you'll hear it. So, and it'll move around. When it's sturdy.
To the black tray.
Yeah, pretty close. It just prevents, like, if I set it clear up here, this, the head of the machine is going to have to come out, and the farther it comes out, the more it can move. So the more chances your specimens are going to be as high, so you don't want any That's it.